Sounds like a serious DOT street contender here, a heavy hitter.